Energy management, not time management, is the need of the hour. It is the spiritual energy from within that leads to creativity and innovation. How do we get spiritual energy? It's all about meditation. In yoga, we always talk about meditation. What is meditation? Meditation involves concentrated focus on something. Why not your passion? Let's meditate on our passions. My passion is to understand you and make you understand. Tell me, what is your passion?